Great news for arachnophobes. Australian researchers have discovered how assassin-like bugs are conning and catching spiders before sucking out their insides. But be warned, the following story shows a graphic death scene straight from the web.
This spider has bitten off more than it can chew. The arachnid believes there is a big meal laying in wait. Instead, it is a cunning insect assassin who swiftly goes in for the kill.
How easily the spider is duped. It's quite extraordinary how an insect has been able to turn the tables on a spider like that.
Creepy crawly surveillance footage has helped Australian researchers unravel the secrets of assassin bugs, a crafty family of insects with a taste for living prey. Scientists found the tiny predators hunt spiders by stealth, mimicking the vibrations of prey caught in a web.
They pluck and strum on the silk with their forelegs, creating just enough of a vibration to bring the spider over.
Using the spider's own tool of entrapment against it.
In addition to recording the assassination on video, scientists also measured the vibrations coursing through the web using specialised laser technology. And they found the bugs were careful to tap the web just gently enough to create a response of curiosity from the spiders rather than aggression.
And it's not only spiders who get stabbed in the back. Other insects fall victim to the assassins who use parts of their straw-like mouths to stab and suck out their insides.
Well, I'd be grateful that they're not the size of small dogs or we'd be all feeling pretty uncomfortable looking over our shoulders.
Seems life on the common cobweb is more complicated than anyone imagined. Emily Rice, 10 News.